See, a greener me would always keep this earth more and more greener. Very simultaneous good equation. Now, there was a good study done in UK by Scarborough, Key and Appleby. And they statistically have proven that how non-vegetarian eaters, how fish eaters, how vegetarians and how vegans are contributing to greenhouse gas emission. And out of their study, they could find out that vegans and vegetarians, vegans are better, little better, but vegetarians and vegans are literally using half the carbon emission than meat eaters. So you can very well know that how this goes. Like when I grow trees, when I grow plants and some animal is taking it, we are eating that animal. So ultimately two times the earth is serving you while growing that plant and while growing that animal too. So being vegetarian always is making more sensitive choice for your food.
So are you suggesting that going green in terms of food is better for the environment?
Yes dear, of course, it is quite better.
Have you changed your diet to a more eco-friendly one?
Yeah, I was always vegetarian and by listening to few news, few statistical analysis, latest reports, by watching overall changes in our climate, I feel now I should shift to being vegan also. No dairy products, no milk products.
Since you have already been following the green meal concept, what benefit of this green diet have you observed?
Yeah. See, this human body is very aptly made for vegetarian food. I mean, all vegetarian animals, like when you say herbivorous animals for that matter, herbivorous, all animals have long, small intestines. Long intestines and small intestines longer. Maybe some have 10 to 11 feet. We have 20, 22 feet. So this much long intestines are always capable of handling vegetarian food more than. If you say anatomically carnivorous animals, they have 6 to 7 feet intestines and they want that acidic food to stay there for a very lesser time. So greener food makes my body alkaline. An alkaline body is not fit for any infection. I'm more fit with more good immune system. So why not choose vegetarian food? And it has surely benefited. Earlier I used to have fever maybe once a year or 6 months a year. No fever since 3-4 years. Many small infections, they are just taken care being only vegetarian. So it is that strong.
Any disadvantages of eating vegetarian diet?
No, not at all. Not at all.
Is being vegetarian cheaper or more expensive?
Yeah. In the place where I stay, like in Thane, I don't know what are the charges of meat or beef charges and all. But as much as I know, vegetarian diet is much cheaper. And to your surprise, I don't even have to have potatoes. I can have leaves of potatoes. I don't even have to have turnip. I can have leaves of turnip. So leaves are still cheaper. More nutritious, more cheaper.
And what would you like to suggest to the viewers?
Yeah. My very humble suggestion to all my viewers, please take care of this earth and environment as better as you can. Because when we were born, we were gifted with this beautiful earth, a very healthy environment, and it would be really selfish if I leave this earth and environment so shabby and disbalanced. So it's my humble request, all of you, to make again this earth beautiful, to gift it to our younger generation, to the coming generations, because we cannot be that selfish, you know. Just enjoy a cleaner earth, cleaner environment, and leave the shabby things behind.